The last group of UMass Amherst student protesters arrested last Wednesday were in court this morning for their arraignment. Nearly a week ago, 500 students walked out of their classes to protest the school's ties with weapon manufacturers like Raytheon and demanded that the school condemn the Israeli massacre of Palestinians and the blockade of Gaza. 57 were arrested when their sit-in protest stretched beyond the building's operating hours. All 57 pleaded not guilty to the charge of trespassing.